It will have been 297 days since Michigan's last game. But this week, football is back.
Patterson stepping up the pocket, going deep for Nico Collins, and it's got
first and 15 as we begin the second.
Year after year, Michigan football has taken the field without missing a season. Neither has the Michigan Daily. The Daily will have you covered throughout the whole season. Game coverage, features, and more. This year, there will be high points and low points, triumphs and defeats, wins and losses. This season will be unlike any other, and it all starts this week. Welcome back, Michigan football.